feel like every real man I know has a lot of tools, a lot of ties, and a lot of dress socks. When do you get all those tools? Someone was like, you get those tools for gifts. I was like, ugh. Right? If my girl ever got me $200 worth of tools, I'd be like, return them and get me 4 PlayStation games. Ugh, tools? Who buys tools? Ugh. Somebody needs to leave them. I'm looking around this room right now. There's a lot of people in here with tools. You have tools. I look at your face, the way you sit.
Of course I do.
Yeah, I know you do. He has an I have tools face.
In this garage, working on his workbench, putting things he has fun doing it.
No, yeah, exactly. Not me. You have a light on your workbench too, don't you?
Of course I do.
Yeah, of course. Yeah. That's not a satisfying Christmas gift for me at all. No. Mm-mm. Tools. Ew. No. I don't know. Like I have 3 tools. I have a Phillips screwdriver. I have a flathead screwdriver, and I use my girlfriend's pliers. Right? Just like. You know how emasculated it is for your girlfriend to be like, did you put my pliers back? And I was like, I was going to use them again. Don't worry about it. I'll put them back.